देखिए इट इज एक्सपेक्टेड दैट ऑल पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज, आई एम श्योर यू आर अवेयर दैट मॉडल कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट इज नॉट समथिंग विच वॉज इन्वेंटेड बाई इलेक्शन कमीशन. मॉडल कोड ऑफ कंडक्ट वॉज द रिजल्ट ऑफ ऑलमोस्ट 2 years ऑफ डायलॉग बिटवीन द इलेक्शन कमीशन, द देन इलेक्शन कमीशन एंड द पोलिटिकल पार्टीज. After the RP Act or Article 324, I think it is one of the most unique documents anywhere in the history of democracies that you have a code of conduct which is based on a consensus with the political parties. Now, if some political parties or some political entities or some political individual violates the consensus arrived at by them or their leaders, A, it will be for the political party also to chastise that person, and B, election commission will do what it is required to do under the law.
So what will happen to that? My question comes back to a free and fair election. One of the prerequisites for a free and fair election is